This is Monday, the 23rd of August, 2021. This is my outdoor garden. This is my Bolensalba. This is my dollar store strawberries. This is my lamb's quarters weed that is invading. This is my cosmos. Some random flowers that probably won't make it this year. It's my bolting lettuce. As you can see, it makes little fluffies like this. And inside of here is a whole bunch of lettuce seeds. And that's why my garden has lettuce every spring. Because I let the lettuce do that. Here's my bean plant. Here's a cherry baby that got started really late. It's making some flowers. It's trying. Same with this hillbilly potato leaf. It's trying. It might. Pulling for it. I still haven't pulled this out. My berries crazy cherry that's been infected by fusarium. You can tell like the fruits are all mottled and not even the birds are eating this anymore. So I gotta do something about this. I probably shouldn't even put this on the ground. Here is my pink Berkeley tie-dye. This one is getting ripe. Come on, Lee. That's about what they look like when they're ripe. It's getting soft. This one's ready to go. Got a little bit of splitting on there. That's kind of a bummer. It's really pretty tomato, though. Tastes awesome. Here's my Tom's Bomb. Can see it just has, it's loaded down. There's another tomato inside of this. There's another Tom's Bomb. That thing is loaded. Here's my Kangstar White Tie. It is doing super awesome as well. It's the Peach Reaper. It's like reached above everything else, starting to put out other flowers. It's trying. Got one down here. There's a Peach Reaper. And this over here on this side, this is my Kangstar Lemon Starburst. I'm sorry you can't really see this. They're all kind of jumbled together with the tomato growing throughout. Look, there's some of the pods. And then, look, there's some more. They're all over in there. Starting to do pretty good. This is the Yucatan White Habanero. Starting to ripen up a bunch of the pods. This thing is just loaded. And those things are little fire peppers. I love those things. All right, here is my Chocolate Trinidad Scorpion, and it is setting pods this year. I had a bigger one, but the grasshoppers ate it, so I kind of segregated it. Here's the pink Berkeley tie-dye in the ground that's doing alright. Getting some more out of those. This thing is doing awesome. I definitely love this tomato. Definitely growing it again. It has disease resistance, that's why it's not dead. And this is the cherry baby. Let's see if I can get you down in here. It's got a whole bunch. These have been feeding the local wildlife too. I've just been like kind of giving it up. It's all right. They need to eat too. long as they don't take too much, I'm cool. And what else do we have? I already showed you the strawberries. Love that Bullen's Alba. I'm gonna start, I've been saving seeds for this thing, and like, I'm gonna start giving them away so I can share the love I have there for that thing. Just the Taj Mahal Pink Minion. It is still flowering, as you can see. It's looking pretty good. I fertilized it. Still, I don't see any pods growing on it. Here's my Bahamian goat slash Bahamian beast, because it keeps turning red. I love these peppers, though. They're my go-to if I need something spicy. And this plant is really productive, as you can see. So, I'm really grateful to have that. Super awesome. Here's my fig tree. No figs off it this year, but maybe next year. And that's about it for my garden. Here's some like strawberry recruits that managed to survive. All right, thanks for watching.